March 30th this year, only when the clerk came to my house for the handover did I know that my house has already been auctioned off, just when I was totally oblivious to this. Suddenly, I received this devastating news. Therefore, I will never forget or will always remember their loathsome behavior when they came to my house for the handover, when I was begging them. They didn't even want to talk to us. They showed a very disdainful look. This is the first time in my life to see the harsh feelings of officials towards the people. I have no father since I was a child. My mother raised 6 children. My mother is very devoted. The day when I saw my mother talking to them, she was pleading with them. That kind of disappointment, really, my tears welled up. Why couldn't I give my mother a good life? Why did I let my mother bear such inexplicable disappointment and loneliness? Just when I was very, very disappointed, I saw the enforcement agency showing the media something that had nothing to do with this execution, saying that I was behind on health insurance premiums and taxes. They also deliberately attacked me online. Is this what the enforcement agency called human rights, love, and care? As the day of handover approaches day by day, as I read the constant abuse towards me on the internet, I once went to the seaside in the middle of the night and silently stared at the sea until dawn, before returning home, feeling helpless. Now that I have received help from the Society for Our Family to be absolved, I really want to thank the people in the society and the media for their help. Since I have received this help, I also pledge that I will do my best to use my power to help others, just like those who have helped me previously. I really thank you all. Thank you.